shake, shake, shake it off, shake it off. Heartbreak is gonna break, 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 and the fake is gonna fake, 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 baby. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake.
Gonna hey, shake it off, shake it off, yeah, hey.
Adjust your sets, friends. This is not a nature's documentary, but you are in bear country. Hi, I'm Frank Stockman. You may remember me from such educational training films as I've Got a Room Full of Students, Now What? Or That's Your Suitcase, Friend. And even the Are You Down with PGP? Yeah, you know me. But what we're here to do today is introduce you to Bayside High School. Show you the ins and outs. What's around? What are you in for? So sit back, relax, and enjoy your time with us today.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to Bayside High School. I've met most of you, and some of you I've talked to on the phone, but all of you are going to have an outstanding year this year. Part of the reason why we're doing this is we got the message last year from our new teachers that we missed some things. We want to make sure that doesn't happen this year. We want to make sure that this is the most successful year that you have ever had. And for those of you who are just beginning in the profession, we want to make sure this year sets the tone for the rest of your career. Welcome again.
Hello again. What we want to do now is welcome you to Bayside by showing you a little tour of the campus. Show you around, see where everything's at, so you can become a little more familiar with where you're going to be working. Once again, welcome to the Bayside family. Why don't we go to our gym first? Not you. And this is our gymnasium. What did I tell you? Get out now. Jim, leave. Don't ever come back again. And this is our weight facilities. These are where all of our Bayside Bear athletes go to get nice and powerful so they can dominate on the field, the court, the course, or the mat. Anytime you'd like to come down, check out the facilities, come on down and see what we have available. As you can see, it's quite a nice arena. And here is our Bayside Media Center. This is a very large resource for you and your classes. You can come down, check out books with your classes, or even use the computers that we have here. Just check with Mrs. Spivey and she'll be able to get you in on a date that's open, and you can use anything possible for your students. So come down and check out the Media Center. And here we have one of our teachers' lounge. We have different snacks you can choose from, Pepsi machine, We've got our refrigerators, so if there's anything you want to put your lunch into, just store it right there. Come back during power hour and get yourself something to eat. We have tables and chairs so you can sit and eat like an adult.
Good afternoon, gents. No need to worry. I'm just a disembodied voiceover announcer. Say, want some fresh Bayside swag to wear on Spirit Fridays? Ditch the ties and denim dresses on Fridays and score a Bayside polo. Looking good, fellas. Here you see Mr. Worthen sporting our exclusive line of Bear Nation shirts. See Coach Callanan if you'd like to get some for yourself.
Too much information all at once? Well, whenever you're feeling overwhelmed, just remember, bears. Bayside educators are really swell. Whenever you're in doubt, feeling overwhelmed, just remember, bears will get you through.
We here at Bayside High pride ourselves in being a family. Lend a helping hand as often as you can and be the reason why somebody smiles today. Pretty soon you'll see for yourselves just how Bayside educators are really swell. It won't take long before you feel right at home here. Don't poke us though. Bears hate that. Go Bears!
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name. Everybody knows your name.